The 9th European Summit was a big chance for European, regional and local authorities to give a big message of solidarity to the Ukrainian people. And of course, on top of that, we had the chance to discuss about regional policies for resilience in climate, health and economic crisis that more often than ever.
And why do you generally find it important to be here at the summit?
It's important because we all show to everybody that European values will prevail as long as we stand together and, of course, discuss.